I'm looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. And we got some time to give you a hand.
Sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole, if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Thank you. calling the cops.
This spade wants to play.
Time to burn, fucker!
Gonna wish you stayed in bed.
Heading for cover!
Run. What is over? Oh.
Run!
Oh.
Check that last spot.
Do your fucking job and find him.
I spotted something.
That boy is mine.
Says my patience.
How's it going?
Oh, that shit.
What the fuck we got here?
You don't look like police, son.
How you doing, bro?
Can't just let this be.
Huh? Something's out there. Let's go.
Hey, you okay?
Give me a second.
I see him!
Go
truck drives by, driver has a life-changing moment, walks away. So that's where we step in.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Are you gonna pay for that? You need to get those cops on the phone.
Everybody
look at
get.
That crazy ass.
Run! Oh, Jesus! I gotta call the cops.
Get some units over here.
What kind of world is this?
Wants to get married. Barely 17 and ready to leave the nest.
Wouldn't want
to
be alone here at night. It's spooky.
Trespassing, brother.
gotta get past this.
Look who I found! Me and the last words, asshole.
Holy balls! Should've kept your head down!
Gonna enjoy. Here, motherfucker.
I'm inclined to fuck you up. He's got me jammed.
Fuck, I'm out.
Still here, asshole. I'm stuck here, boys. That black bitch is mine.
Size.
Tell me about Roy's smuggling operation.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Don't you know your dad?
You can thank me later.
Don't forget about me.
Wait a minute! Police! I need help!
Like bull to me.
Huh?
This area is clear. Let's try there.
Thank you.
respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
On Greco getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau.
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this kind of work. Old boy's a paper pusher.
This kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat, maybe you should worry about that.
He's here! Grab a cover!
Hey, who's this
guy?
What
you thinking?
Take him down.
That black bitch is mine!
Fire now!
What the hell's wrong?
Got my dead eye locked on here,
motherfucker. I'm out! Get around where he can't see you! Got an angle. Ready.
I got the front.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Repeat,
pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Behind something.
I'm on.
Kotov on the way!
Something.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Here, over here. Recover me. I'm going in.
Got him, sir. Mystery fucking solved. Get that asshole.
Grabbing cover.
I see him.
There's a trouble.
Get out of here.
I spotted him.
Time to dive, prick.
They shoot your shit up.
He's picking us up.
Get him!
My business is
shit down. Blimey!
I spotted him. I'll get the boys down here. I'll get...
I can make things good again for you, Roy. Join my crew.
Great. That sounds great. Whatever you say.
See? Things are already looking up. Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. They'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic. And I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Klemmbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping it a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.